Okay, Rocket, a completely different level where you control. You control nothing more, nothing less than a jetpack. Up goes down, down goes up. Shit. I'm still relearning to control this thing. See those evil freaks? Want to let them open up and pass in the middle of them. Back. I wouldn't know that. I still feeling comfortable with this thing. A simple touch and you'll trigger a TNT box. Let's go back and get the boxes so I can trigger a TNT box and go ahead. Oops. The circle goes back and the X goes ahead. Let me see. That's the thing. You cannot touch the red at all, or you will get toasted. See this guy. And you wait for him to stop. Can we get a little closer? No. It was the damn phone call. Yep. Ah, this cables. I can just pass down loop. Thank you. boxes. Percentage 86% all gems collected. Okay, the next level is Night Flight. Another shitty level like Totally Fly. If you didn't play Totally Fly yet, this level is new to you because it's from the series Total Woods and the Pits, but it's in the dark, not under the rain. That's why it's a shitty level. You cannot die to get this platform. There are no boxes in this path, just in the end of them. But there is a lot of shit here. No boxes, but a lot of shit. That was close. Too bad I have to kill myself. Because I don't want to do the whole path, the whole right path backwards. It's a waste, you know. There's like only one mask in the whole level. I don't want to die by an electric box. Thank you. Now I can get this little thing and go ahead. Hello. What? This cannot be happening. There's always a little thing that screws me up. Luckily I have the gene already. Let's be real fast. Perfect. This is not happening. touring boxes, man. Touring boxes. Now that I know where are the two missing boxes from the previous attempt. Fly and go ahead. Now I got the boxes. Yes, sir. Very well done. We're done with this shitty level. Well, shitty to get gems anyway. Well, now we're done with that. I got both core gems. Ever closer to the real ending.